On a cold rainy night, on a Liverpool quayside, in the year before the Great War. All the world was in shock at the loss of Titanic, so proud had they been days before. As the relatives they gathered for news of their loved ones, to read through the list of the dead. Into the room came a sad-eyed old polar bear. To the man at the counter he said, "Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? 'Cause they mean the whole world to me. My wife and my children, they were coming from Greenland to be by my side in the zoo. Belinda's my wife, and the eldest is Bernard, and Millie, she's only two. Well, I know on that ship there were hundreds of people, and I know the iceberg's got yours." As the polar bear's eyes held the scar of his teardrop, and he covered his face with his paw. "Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? 'Cause they mean the whole world to me. It's been over a year since I last saw me children. I left home to build my career. Oh, I've worked very hard, I'm a star in the circus, but it's all been for nothing, I fear. That's my face on the poster we're in town this week. My children were meeting me here." And everyone watched as he struggled to speak, and his paw brushed away one more tear. "Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? 'Cause they mean the whole world to me." By now all the people, they gathered around him, and his grief was one they could share. All that crowd stood around him in silence and sadness, and listened to that sad polar bear. "Oh, I wanted my children to see me performing. Belinda, she would have been proud. But at last, lost for words and the tears flowing free, this question was asked by the crowd. Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? 'Cause they mean the whole world to me. Have you got any news of the iceberg? My family were on it, you see. Have you got any news of the iceberg? 'Cause they mean the whole world to me."